Hello everyone, welcome back to Assassin's Creed 4. Where we last left off, we came back to Havana to try and help another assassin escape from the mistake that we made, which includes trying to find a pickpocket. So let us begin, shall we? There's the pickpocket.
¡Ladrón!
He oído que hay muchos rateros.
¿Qué te hace pensar que no soy yo la ladrona?
¿Qué es lo que habrá fumado? ¿Qué provoca tal imprudencia?
Get back here. He's also being chased by a soldier as well. Got you. There you go.
Tengo que largarme de aquí. Tengo que largarme de aquí.
That was easy. I thought it'd be a lot more complicated than that. But...
Maldita sea mi suerte. Debo huir.
Okay, so we're all the way up here now. Do we have to go all the way back down? We have to go all the way back down. Okay, well, I guess while we're up here, we can get all the stuff. So let's go get this stuff, I suppose.
Tengo que largarme de aquí.
Maldita sea, tengo que largarme.
There is the beauty. Thank you. Only 11 more tests to go. Of course it's rock shot, though, wouldn't it be? Whistling, you can get me copyrighted with whistling. Don't do... Okay, turn around and get this one.
Domine.
Oh, no. Oh, well, whatever. Still works. Shortcut. North, get the shanty.
¿Qué está haciendo? Eso es. ¿Qué está haciendo? ¿Qué está haciendo?
Solo ha probado un trago y ya está.
Two more to get this manuscript, script. The coast of High Barbay, Barbary. Is this supposed to be Barbary? But it's spelled weird.
Parata ese!
Out of a database of Voynich manuscripts. Get out of here.
Right,
go grab that.
Oh,
Oiga, no había necesidad de eso.
Ay.
Ha perdido.
Blanco claro.
Well, there's an area actually outside of this, but I don't think we can get to it. You know, even back here, back at this time, this fortifications look old already.
¡Quieto ahí!
¡Blanco claro!
No, that's not what I want you to do. I didn't know there's explosives there. Oh, I guess they were waiting for me? I guess they know about this assassin location. Corrupt official is stealing from merchants in Havana. Kill them. Simple enough. Oh, they're right there. Sure, I'll go get them now.
Lárgate de aquí.
No soy una amenaza. Yo no tengo nada que ver.
Yet.
No irás a ningún lado. Hey, stay out of combat.
Nos ayuda a tener
siempre. Es por el banco.
Oops.
No te dejaremos escapar.
Where did I go? Oh, don't know where my camera was going then.
Granada, oui!
Are they blowing up their own people?
Puedo darle. Es mío. Puedo darle.
Tú.
Hablaremos esta noche.
Podría darle entre las cejas.
Tengo línea de tiro. ¡Puedo disparar!
Get out of here. Stop.
¡Pienso perder! ¡Coged al cerdo!
¡Disparad si tenéis ocasión!
They're just coming from the woodwork. There's no way. There we go. Go over here to get the shanty. The fetus in the room. Oh, okay.
Tengo una carga de granito para dar el fuego.
cuidado, podrías lastimar a alguien.
Please climb. I need to go back to get the chest. The Spanish ladies. Okay. Viewpoint down here.
No se admiten
pasos. Un blanco claro.
Listo para
no. No.
Lo veo directamente.
Lo tengo en mi línea de tiro.
Del fuego.
Tengo un disparo claro.
¡Lo tengo a tiro! ¡Es mío! ¡No escapará!
¡Puedo hacerlo!
El pichón está a tiro.
¡Desde aquí puedo! ¡Puedo hacerlo!
¡Rápido! ¡Que no se escabulla!
Here we go. Synchronize. Got a few things to grab in this fort as well. Yay. Did everyone just lose interest in me?
Alto!
Vuelve aquí, perro sarnoso!
Un momento! Intenta despistarnos! Amigo mío, te tengo encañonado. ¡Listo para abrir fuego!
¡Eh, tú, detente! ¡Más rápido! ¡No debemos perderlo!
¡Tengo en mi línea de tiro!
Claro, claro. Not what I wanted to do.
¡Listo para abrir fuego! ¡Tengo un disparo claro! ¡Aquí está! ¡Amigo mío, te tengo engañonado!
¡Seguid tras él!
There we go. Chest key. Give me the chest. Give it. Also some cannonballs. Thank you. Alright, next chest is over there, which I probably have to jump over to as well. Voynich manuscript again. 34. Oh, I think it's the 34 version? I don't know. Next is the the enemy striking over there. Another animus thing over to the opposite side, excuse me.
Por diversión.
Oh, come on, I should have got that.
Yeah.
De primera,
una prisa inusitada. Un tipo imprudente.
Why did you jump off? Over that way. Before we start trying to head back to some of the assassin missions. We don't want to spend too long on this.
¡Alto!
No.
El bichón está atido.
Okay.
¡Lo tengo a tiro!
¡Más rápido! ¡Perdemos terreno! The viewpoint, as well as the shanty. We're making our way slowly back down to the assassin area. Why would you jump down that low? You could have easily caught above. Oh, thanks for flying into me. I've got all the shanties, now I don't get them anymore. Please climb! Shit, that's not what I wanted to do, but at least I got it. Havana now fast travel. Havana now available. Okay. I'm on the ground floor. Leave me alone.
Lo veo directamente.
El nuevo embarcadero nos va a costar el rescate.
¡Lárgate!
¡Acercaos! ¡Matadlos! ¡Ahí! ¡A por él!
Oh, come on, I just want to open this damn chest. Get 2 upgrades. Second. God damn it. Fucking hate someone.
Hay un mundo entero más allá de la vida.
No eres bien.
Con estos precios prácticamente los estoy regalando.
Vision? I don't know. It says V and then it says R. It just keeps changing. Make up your mind. This kind of reminds me of the Ezio estate, except Shackle, Ramshackle. More chests. Gonna look very quick. Just gonna spend most of this episode doing it. So that is just one of the few areas that's actually kind of big. Why? Why, Edward? I need to call you Ezio. No! No! Climb up the bloody pole! How did that not work? That usually only doesn't work if you get spotted, but he didn't spot me at all. This game is frustrating me sometimes.
Hey, tú, detente!
It's all mostly just because of how dated the running system is at this point, because they've been reusing the same climbing system for a while now. There's only minor changes here. Did I take them both out? Nice. It wasn't until Unity where they actually went, you know, maybe we should make our free roaming thing.
Un cobre por una canción.
I think in this one they're using program movements rather than actual motion capture. Which is why it looks a little weird. Arms race.
What'd you find out?
Managed to nab a pickpocket. Sly Boots had a map. Something about storehouses and gunpowder.
I did some research too. It's clear as day.
The whole operation's run by that Templar scoundrel Hillary Flint.
That's the same name from the map.
He's using pickpockets to run an arms race.
Against who?
Me.
He's in the lead, I take it.
Yes, but with your map, we can destroy his weapon stores to catch up.
Let's waste no time.
Is it me or are the Templars in this era of the game quite bad at what they do? Like, they're just so easy to dismantle and they look like they don't even know what they're doing. You've got this old guy who just easily gets captured and forced to do what the Templar, the assassin. And then you've got all these other people that are just walking around getting killed with no bodyguard whatsoever. I think at this point in time they kind of suck. It's probably why they're losing so quickly. Which makes sense, because in Assassin's Creed 3, which is further in the timeline, they are not in some areas, and they've been continually losing. So I guess at this point it makes sense that they would be bad, because they were losing a lot. Yeah, yeah.
Creía que lo había visto todo.
Do it as quick as I can so we can at least do one of those missions this episode.
Me ofrezco para reuniones.
Hey. Oh, muere.
The next one, quick. What? Okay. The side. I swear in the story missions they up their gun. Tools.
Listo para disparar. Más rápido, perdemos terreno.
¿Alguna vez has tenido?
Cazadlo como un perro. Arrinconadlo. ¡Más rápido! ¡Enemigo a tiro, cerro! ¡Intenta darnos esquinazo!
¡Puedo hacerlo!
¡Listo para disparar! ¡Más rápido! ¡No debemos perderlo!
¡Ay! ¡Puedo
abatirla!
¡Rata está!
¡Activo
la vista!
¡Podría
darle entre las telas! ¡Venga! ¡No bajéis el ritmo!
What? Had a bit of a delayed reaction there. I already run right by them at that point.
Muy imprudente, señor. Evite.
¿Eh? Better blow up the next barrel, then we're done.
Soy mucho
más limpia que esas rameras inglesas.
Speedy blow up, go, go, go.
Conmigo siempre tienen mucha variedad y ningún problema, ¿ya?
There we go. And with that, we shall stop here. In the next episode, we shall do the next mission and see what we get from there. So until then, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you all next time. Bye.